Good morning, Red Devils. My name is Charles.
And my name is Mark.
And this is your
Red Devils Review.
Hi, Red Devils. My name is Alexis Encarnacion, your ASB president. Please stand and join me for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Friday is for your school merch
or your school colors.
Do you need community service hours?
Yes.
Then make sure to join the Youth Festival Committee and the Clean Coast Collaborative. They both give you community service hours, so make sure to apply and join.
Hey, what's up, Red Devils? Hey, I don't know if you know, but last year I was the advisor for GSA. We are trying to maybe see if there's another teacher that would take over for it. But if you're interested in starting the GSA, which is the Gender Sexuality Alliance, used to be the Gay Straight Alliance, but GSA, if you're interested in that, come see me in maybe the counseling center at lunch or after school. If you're interested in being part of that club, and then we could talk to the new advisor and see what they say, if they want to be part of that. So yeah, if you're interested, come see me or DM us on Instagram, Red Devils After Dark. All right, y'all. Bye.
Hey, Red Devils. Next Friday, the Inferno will be hosting its D-Nights again. They will have free food and fun games for everyone. So if you want to go, come next week.
Hey, Red Devils. Just want to let you know there's Zumba in Ms. Lopez's room in room 1511 after school Monday through Wednesdays. Hope to see you guys there, Red Devils.
Hey, Red Devils. Just a reminder that free weights will be open Monday through Thursday, and XFit will be open Monday and Wednesday. So make sure you go.
Hey, what's up, Red Devils? Just a reminder, we're getting closer. August 24th, Saturday, we're going to go hiking Torrey Pines. Check out some of these quick photos to view what it looks like, and then come see me for the forms. Bye.
Hi, my name is Mark, and today I'll be your weatherman. Today will be at a low of 65 and a high of 78, and the weather will be pretty bipolar, so make sure to keep check of that.
And that's all we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Charles.
I've been Mark.
And this has been
the Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always
yours.
In brown checked suit, said my dress was